I didn't bring any bombs because I didn't think we were going to actually be fighting Koosh. That's got to be in the top five most epic things I've ever seen, Aegis.